pretty good. Now, back to my ingredients. There's, again, the two scotch bonnet peppers, one whole onion.
Okay, that was epic.
A few moments later.